What's your name? You're working hard, right? Fighting?
Yeah, but I keep slamming into this wall.
Why?
I don't know. I'm doing everything right. I keep my head down. I grind.
But you're still hitting that wall. So climb over it. Find your way around it. Dig a tunnel underneath it. Do not think about this wall as a barrier. Think about
this is my Chelsea.
A question.
What's the question?
When I was a little kid, I wanted a big sounding job, right? Just like everybody else. I wanted to be a doctor, lawyer, president.
Astronaut. I wanted to be an astronaut.
Right. But then I got older and my heart told me something else. Words. I loved how they sounded when I gave them context, purpose. I knew I wanted to be great at it. And everyone told me that it was impossible because of the barriers, right? I'm a female. The odds, the competition, and never be able to make it as a living. And unfortunately, they were right. Every single door that I knocked on was slammed in my face.
But you knew they were wrong.
I knew that I could write. But I had to think about why I was being rejected. What were my flaws? Regroup, rethink.
You went over that wall.
I built a ladder.
So, what happened?
It all fell apart, and now I just troll around at carnivals looking for stuffed animals to complete my collection.
Oh, right. See, that's impossible. Can't be done.
No, now I have a great career, and it pays me enough that it's my only job, and it continues to grow. I am a sports writer and owner of Wayne Hoops HQ.
Wait, Wayne?
That's cool.
That's you? That's amazing. I read you, like, all the time. I always thought you were a guy.
Oh, okay. Because girls can't write about sports?
Nah, the exact opposite. I always thought it was written by a dude named Wayne.
No, I'm just messing with you.
Okay.
I get that all the time.
Yeah. Yeah, your piece about Ben Simmons' development as a passer, man, I read that like 50 times.
Thank you. Yeah. I did feel like going out with you was kind of touchy territory and crossing a line, so I kind of wanted to see how this went before I told you about it. What I do is very important to me, so anything that could call that into question is a red line.
I respect that.
Yeah, I totally get that.
I want to get you something before you leave.
Okay.
What you got for me, girl?
No.
Yeah, what is, company on your walk home.
Thank you. Thank you for this giant elephant.
No, you won't look creepy at all. Just tall guy, his stuffed animal.
I know exactly where this is going.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where?
Rhymes with ash can.
Excuse me? So I guess the date went well. All right. That's good news, fella.
Yo, it's your boy AI coming at you from Fort Wayne, Indiana, all by way of China and the Shanghai Bears. What's up to my people out there? What's up, Wei? What's up, Zhang? What's up, Coach? Hey, Corey Harris, I'm coming for you, man. I'm not gonna take it easy on you, but man, we're gonna have a good time, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be good.
How was that?
Whack.
Not magic, but it works. Yeah, it works really well, actually. It's real. It's unfiltered, you know? It's gonna give me something to cut into the gameplay so that people get to know the real you.
Yeah, maybe, but I don't know, man. Like, I don't want to come off like I'm just trying too hard to promote me only. I want my game to speak first.
Your game is gonna speak for you, man. I'm gonna speak for you. There's nothing wrong with having a couple more voices in the room.
So we're just shooting around with our social media manager now?
Look, hey.
He sucks.
You gotta keep your wrist loose, all right? You're shooting too flat.
What do you care how I shoot? You're the one with the game coming up.
I know. Look, one more time, okay? Wrist loose, elbow in.
Woo!
That's right, baby. Feels good, right?
It does.
Hey, so, you think I screwed up with Nikki?
What, on that date?
Yeah. I think that she thinks I'm nervous around her now since she's a reporter.
Are you nervous?
Well, maybe, I guess, but I mean, it's not like because she's a blogger. I mean, I think about her all the time, like she's in my head, man. Like, it's actually kind of nice. You know, it feels right. It feels like something's happening.
Wow. Is the unflappable AI finally getting butterflies?
I mean, I don't know, man. It's just, it's kind of like what Paul was saying about the city. Like, I've had girlfriends before, but I mean, not like this. Something about her just makes me feel like I'm home.
What? We open on the two of you driving through Amish country? You're going through one of those covered bridges? New idea. Yeah, you're wearing those hats and overalls. Yeah. You open it up on a two-lane blacktop. You see those rows of corn going by. She's looking at you, and you can see it in her eyes. You go, this is good, man. I can sell this. What are you doing this weekend?
All right, let's reel it in, Zach. Let's reel it in. All right, let's sell the game, okay? Let's focus on the game.
There's no line anymore, AI. It's all the same brand. You want to get to the next level? This is what you have
let's
to do.
Let's keep it at the game for now, okay, man?
That's not enough.
Well, it has to be, okay? For now?
Fine. Yeah, for now.
Most exciting part of the G League this year. The NBA is not far away.
Oh, AI, yo. Check out what your boy said about your boy.
Hey, man, get that phone out of my face, Marcus.
No, come on. You're going to hear about it anyway. I mean, it's everywhere.
Look, Corey Harris ain't the only player in the NBA.
Look. It's not just Corey Harris saying it. All of the Lakers are retweeting it. The timing could not be better for me. I mean, I got scouts coming to the stands. They don't want to miss the show. This is like chess. So who's renting space in whose head now, huh?
Yo. I don't want to disrupt your flow there, Bobby Fischer, but the scout ain't here for you. He's here for the Flying Dragon.
Please, I would have heard about it.
He's the Heat's new forward from China, and he is knocking on the door of a 48-inch vertical.
You're talking about Han Shi.
Han Shi?
Yeah, the Flying Dragon.
Yeah.
He was on the Jets in China. I guarded him when he played us in Shanghai. He showed me up then, but I know his game now. I can take him.
No. The Dragon is mine.
See, this ain't about just showing off some scouts, Marcus. This is about winning the game, man.
Hey.
This dude, bro.
Forget about him. He may be here to scout the Dragon. Doesn't mean you can't take his attention.
Okay.
Take it.
Yeah, but I can't beat the Dragon by myself. But your game plays specifically to his weakness. So I'm gonna set you up all night, and we're gonna take that Dragon down together.
All right. Let's get it, baby. Here we go. All right, so Han Shi, the dude with the red hair out there. We played him before. He was a beast. I'm not gonna lie. But let's see what we can do here, boys. I'm excited. So our goals are to win the game, of course, and then 3 assists to Tatum. All right, guys, here we go. So we got to be guarding Han Shi. We're going to have all those agents' eyes on us. Okay. All right. AI will see a familiar face. I don't know how I'm supposed to get through all those people. I guess it's my bad. I wasn't really paying attention. But yeah, we got to get 3 assists to Tatum here, to Paul Tatum. Which is not going to be easy. But it should be a tough one either way. Right up over you, son. And I'll get the rebound, and I'll put it back. Well, you figured out it was just a matter of trying to pad the stats a little bit. But, yeah, man, I don't know. It's going to be tough to get him assists. I think we're mainly going to have to look for the fast break. Here, ball. Hit it. Let's go. Oh, dang it, dude. That would have been our best chance, too. I think that's how we're going to get those, because it's not like we can pick and roll with them. It's not like we're a point guard that can run plays and stuff. Dude, this guy is all over us, man. Let's go. But you can see he just kind of like, he runs his lane, and then he just kind of does nothing else.
Poke loose. And stolen.
Where you at, Tatum? Where you at, Tatum? Where you at, Tatum?
AI has come out firing in his first few goes.
I'm really trying to set him up.
There is talk that he could garner NBA attention.
Come on.
Exactly, Blake. If he keeps performing,
he's just not...
like he has.
Hold on. What happens if I drive by his dude?
You have to think NBA teams simply can't ignore him.
I was hoping to be able to drive by his dude, pull his dude off of him, and then leave him open for a jumper. But I seriously, I think it's going to be all about the
improving his game.
Take him day by day.
All about the fast breaks. Hanchi's a beast, bro. We got to. We gotta slow him down here.
Now here is Han.
Stay between him and the basket. Come on, dude. I mean, I'm sticking with him. He's just a beast.
Tatum,
fire it. Fire it. You won't.
Trigger screen. Shot clock at five. Tries again.
Let's go.
And it's good.
Good job.
And without a doubt, Sue.
Oh, this is gonna prove to be tough, man. I mean, we'll win the game. We may not complete all the objectives. I look forward to when we can actually get in the NBA and we're not trying to hit these objectives and we can just play normal basketball. That's gonna be fun. Deliberately playing a certain way kind of sucks.
And the Mad Ants will go
try to feed somebody. Oh, she's already out.
And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in this.
He's not even
quarter.
In the game anymore, dude.
That's all.
That was probably the nicest dunk we've had so far.
Devastating he could be in.
Dude, how did they already take our boy out? How do you want me to get 3 assists if he's not even in the game?
Fundamental basketball right there. Yeah.
Oh baby. He wasn't ready. Let's go.
Calderon guarded by Jennings.
Down underneath again, dude. I'm gonna stay eating down here, bro. Like, come on. Somebody's gotta guard me.
Is that he wants to impact more than just basketball knowledge to his players.
Absolutely. Coach Keller is of that vein where he wants his players to experience.
Let's go, baby. I missed the first one. I'll take the steal on the rebound or the putback. Let's go. We got 12 points right now. We are absolutely killing it. The first isn't even over yet.
Pass to Keith. Let's loose for three. Here's Benjamin.
He didn't get that off. He didn't get that off. No, sir. Is he out
What's
here?
Your take on the Mad Ants so
nope.
far?
I
like
Not
what
yet.
I've seen from them defensively. They forced a lot of turnovers with...
I'm going to get a 3 second. Oh, my God, dude. I didn't think there was any way those guys weren't going to pass me that ball. I'm, like, wide open, posted up on this dude right under the basket. Nobody's passing me the ball.
Now here's Day. They set the pick. Tipped away.
Woo! Give me that hustle stat, baby.
Now Madison.
And give me that three ball.
AI. Back to Carter.
Just kidding, no threes for me today.
Just a complete team effort.
Wide open.
AI outside.
It's open, baby. The three ball is open today. Dude, we are killing it. We haven't even used takeover yet. I haven't really used takeover much at all in this series so far. I still, like, it just increases your stats for a minute, right? I don't know. We had a lot of our takeover zapped from us when we got that 3 second call. All right, guys, we got our boy back in here.
2 minutes now played in
She is back
quarter.
In too.
Here's AI.
Oh!
And it's blocked by Hanchi.
Let's go! Always follow up. Always stick with the play. That's right. You little punk, little redheaded punk. Get out of here. But yeah, our, what's his name? Tatum's back in. We gotta up those free throw stats a little bit. I'm looking forward to being able to go to the gym and actually work on stuff. But we gotta get these assists, man.
It seems he is starting to come to peace with himself, with this group, and you can see
Here.
It in his play and in his attitude, really.
Give me it.
That can be
I see you. Take it all the way.
Here's AI.
Let's go.
Solid read from AI.
That was nice. That was a good play. I don't think we're going to get those assists with Tatum, dude. I'm just going to be honest with you. So at the half, our team's been looking pretty good. I got taken out for you know, half of that second quarter there. We were up by 7 or so when I got taken out. So we're looking all right. We're having a great game, dude. 17 points, 4 rebounds, 4 steals. I'll take it.
Second half just about to get going here. You look at AI in this game, he's been everywhere.
His rebounding, particularly.
I've been all over the place, baby.
Amazing in the first half. He was really.
I'm trying to sneak under the basket right now.
And that allowed them to get two shots on the same possession.
Oh, come on.
Times. You know,
dude, he cannot handle the ball. I always poke it out from him. Wait, I got an idea.
Got a piece of it. And they forced the shot clock violation.
Well, that didn't work. I'm going to hold the ball until the shot clock's almost up, and then I'm going to pass it to Tatum at the last second so he has to shoot it. That was my plan there, and then dude poked it loose. But yeah, that's what we're going to do.
And here he's got six.
What's up, Han?
AI drives in.
Stop cheating, bro. I mean, I want to wait out the clock, but
competitive AI is.
If you're going to try to run at me and try to steal the ball like that, I'll take it back from you, though. Oh, okay. Tip for tat. I'm all right with it. You got more of a vert than I do, too, though. yours looked a little bit better. I'm going to pass it to Tatum at the last second.
19 points in the game.
When he can't do anything but shoot.
On the wing, Paul Tatum.
You got to shoot, bro. I think that's the only way we're going to be able to, I mean, apart from fast breaks, that's how we're going to get assists. But at the same time, that might not be a good idea because we could potentially lose the game because we aren't scoring. Like, these guys are starting to come back, so. This is rough, man. I don't know. I don't know what the call is. I'd say we just forego the, okay. What is this? They keep setting up these like two or three man picks, and there's nothing I can do. Where's my help, D? What are the other two guys who aren't getting picked doing? You know what I mean? Like the pickers. Where's our teammates that are defending them? Why are they not switching with me? I see you. Come on. Come on, buckets. There's our first assist. Let's go. I don't know. Can we get two more? We might be able to get two more. But yeah, we need to focus on winning this game more than anything. Dude, look at this double pick. And then you guys just let him dunk every time. This game's broken. I swear it's like a glitch. I'm waiting for it again. Come on. Nailed it. That's two.
Remember Paul Tatum had some time in the NBA, and there was a chance.
My dude, Paul Tatum. We need one more. No. Whoa! Get that shit out of here.
Somehow misses the one-handed flush.
Here. No. What are you doing? Give me that, and I could have passed it to Tatum. We could have had a nice little thing going.
I mean, that shot's almost as good as automatic.
Grace, what are you doing, bro? Did you guys see him under the basket right there? Not even looking the right way. Didn't even know where the ball was.
On the wing, Paul Tatum.
Come on. Oh.
No good. Three quarters of play.
Dude, that would have been perfect way to end off the third quarter. The six-point lead and our objectives complete. That would have been so nice. All right, so that's we got the strat. We know what we're doing. Well, we got taken out. We got put back in. We're up by a good amount. We got Han Chi back here. Getting wild with the ball as always. Here we go, I see you. I see you, I see you, that's it. That's it, baby. Woo, we got it. I cut left to make sure he had an open lane. He was gonna be open. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Dude, Han Chi he's good. He's got a vert, he's got nice dunks. Great drives, but his handles are straight buns. Homie cannot hang on to the ball.
Lee shoots a three.
I'm taking off. Give it to me. Give it to me.
Off the mark by Sioux Falls.
Nope.
And here's
come on. Make him pay, baby. Make him pay, baby. Let's go. The coach stood up and then he sat back down. He's like, damn. Nothing we can do against this kid.
98%. Time called here. The Skyforce decide to talk it over.
We are playing such a well-rounded game, man. 24 points, 4 rebounds, 4 assists. I think we have like 6 steals or something. This is great.
To the paint, just as much about work ethic.
All right, guys, here we go. 24 seconds left in this game. I cannot believe that we lucked out and got both of our objectives. Got both of them, dude. I'm trying to steal this ball back. Give me that back. All right, I'm going to hold it. We're hitting a buzzer beater. I'm going to get 27.
Screen by Grace. And here's
come on.
AI outside.
Whew, I wanted that 27. We were a little bit deep there. But we'll take it. We killed it. By far our best performance yet. Hit both of our objectives. We had the NBA scouts here. I know this dude's pissed right now. Malcolm, what's his name? I forget. We killed it. Couldn't have asked for anything more.
Yo, AI.
So, you're the big scout that everyone's been talking about.
It's our boy.
That's what you think, man. Am I finally walking?
Look, Coach Keller might seem like he has a bag of marbles in his head, but the dude knows the game, man. That
doesn't really answer my question, but
I'm here, aren't I?
Something's still missing.
Look, Marcus Young, kid can play. A lot of eyes on him, too.
What's with you, man? I try to ask you a direct question, and all I get is this runaround. Like, I don't understand.
There you go. Like, the world owes you a spot in the NBA.
All I do is work. That's all I do. And I just can't get a break. That's my problem.
You said it yourself. Something is missing. Don't ask me for answers you already have.
Well, so Marcus has this all figured out, and I don't?
Maybe. Look, I like Marcus' game. I've never talked to him. I don't know him. I do know you. People are starting to talk about you. You're making people's boards. Scouts are looking at you. But there are a lot of other guys out there, too. And what separates you? Why should I pick you over Marcus?
Whoa.
What are we doing right
this now? This is my teammate, Howie.
I know who he is. His form is impeccable. It's a work of art. The rest of his game is basically rec league, but his form should be taught in books.
You're Big Toonie, right?
I am.
Well, why is my hand going through you like it does with other ghosts?
No, nope. We're not doing...
The point is, AI, you're close. Just one missing piece.
The point is, AI, stop being a whiny bitch.
He did say
I'm
that
honestly
thing
getting
about my
annoyed.
Jumper, right? I didn't just dream that.
Who raised you? That's what I want to know.
Oh, because I'm going to make my future children so sick of that story, it's going to be great.
He complains nonstop, bro. Like, it's a good story so far. I'm digging this story, but he just needs to stop complaining.